Hi, I'm Caterina Stefanidi and welcome to Training Diaries.
Arrived here yesterday in Rome.
Are you gonna warm up with us?
Yeah.
Short trip from Athens.
Okay.
So today we're just going to do a little warm up and some plyometric work 2 days before the meet.
Smaller rotation.
We have 5 different warm ups that she does. So we just rotate through them. Some depending on what we're doing that day. If it's a jump day, we have a certain warm-up that we do, but for other days we kind of just rotate through them so that she works everything, and everything is active, so we're trying to stretch and engage simultaneously. Just kind of some of the things that we have been working on for the last 2 years. We're pretty particular about the motion.
Better torso position.
What is that?
Hey.
Huh?
Hey, skip. Good for rhythm. Now I want you to work on elevating the hips with every step.
What?
Elevating the hips with every step. You're just setting your foot down. Drive your foot down.
You trying to think about it caused you to come out a little bit.
That one you started to think because you pick up and you come out.
Did that make it?
Yep.
When we start training in November, I'd say, and we do the same thing, it's very different. And like even the plyos that I'm about to do, I jump way less. Of course, I have sat for a month, but I think the confidence comes into play because we're fixing things. I don't feel quite as confident, but I'm fixing things. That's the time to fix things. This is the time to be confident and trust what I have fixed so far.
That's all right. It was a nice change.
You tried
something different. Bye-bye.
Next year, I'll be doing the triple jump.
Bigger? Yeah.
There's more control.
I know you have flexion, but work on the ground.
Un po' dichiarando di credere in presenza di
chi? Yes.
reminded because the other time doing a 34 extra, it feels weird, but all I did was I still drove with my knee but not with my shin.
Today went pretty well. Everything was pretty good. We work a lot on her vectors, I guess, yeah, and where she's taking her forces. And today I liked how everything was going. It's one of the biggest changes we've made, I think, and it's slow, small progressions. And as we talked about earlier, this isn't really a time of season to change a lot of that, just clean up what I know she can make. While still staying confident. And today was very nice, very little changes made, so.
You happy, Kat?
I mean, it's 2 days before competition. We don't usually do too much. We're just starting a new cycle. Obviously, we're trying to peak in London. So today was probably a little harder than we would have liked to, but everything went really good because I think because we're just starting the cycle, I felt the best. Maybe I'm just confident, but I think things went really well today, and hopefully we'll stay healthy for the rest of the season.
Whoa! Is that Billie Jean?
Yeah. Let's see again.
She's more like a beauty queen from a movie.